quick thing before I start this RP. This is a RP. This is for RP purposes only. Also, I know this is Roblox, okay? And also, I do not own any of this music. I kind of wish I did, but I do not own any of this music. Alright, let's get... So, I went to a horse auction. This is the first horse. A American paint stallion. His name was Ace. He was super pretty. He was quite sassy. Sorry for that notification. It was quite fun, how sassy he was. He was absolutely gorgeous. He is registered, I believe they said, by the Amulet Judge. He was super gorgeous. He was stunning. Eventually, he kind of warmed up and he came up to me. It was cute. He came up to me. I think he was wondering what the camera was. He was really cute. He is a option. I did bid on him. A few other people tried to outbid me, but I got him for around 1,000 tokens, which is quite a bit for a rescue horse, but he is absolutely gorgeous. He came up to me again. Sorry for that naughty word. I'm listening to TikTok songs, by the way, for this video, so sorry. Oh, he just fell. Like, he looks okay. He's okay. Here he veered. Veered again. He seemed quite scared. Here he veered again. But yeah, I eventually won him, and that's when I sent him out. Alright, next horse. So the next horse that came out was this Arabian Cross Andalusian stallion named Chief. He was gorgeous. I'm just gonna say that right now. I was so tempted to bid on him, but I already have a horse that's kind of the color of him. So it's like, yeah, no, sadly, we're not bidding. He was super calm. He did stop here to scratch his face, which was adorable. Sorry for the... He kept scratching his face. It was so cute. Then he came up to me. He came up to a few other people, here, off camera. You can't see the person, but he went up to the person. It was right next to me. But he did get bid on. I did not bid on him, which is a-okay. So then he went out in the next horse. So the next horse was this a Arabian foal cross Frisian. It was really, he was really cute. He was a colt. He was unnamed. He was super speedy though. He was super cute. So I did end up bidding on him. And I got him for 2,000 tokens. He was adorable. And the tiniest thing ever. He did buck a few times. So that's a new project horse. Same with Ace. Then after I bet on him, which was pretty quick, he went out. So then the next horse that came out was a Cremello American Quarter Horse. Stallion, sorry about that. He was gorgeous. His name is Cash, which I thought was adorable. He is a older-ish horse. He is adorable. He did trot, but he kept walking a lot. He did trot in a few places, but he kept walking. So I don't know if something was wrong with him or not. And some person started, like, their kids started screaming, and so he spooked, and he reared, and he took off galloping, which I think he is a older horse, and he bucked a lot. Anyways, so after I won him, he was out. So the next lovely horse was a Mustang foal named Tornado and a colt as well. They have a lot of colts here. He was the cutest. I did bid on him. He was just the cutest and I could not help myself. He actually came from a wild horse sanctuary. Then he went out. Next horse. So the next foal was a lovely Frisian cross Arabian, or Frisian cross Arabian colt named Bandit. He was adorable. I bid on him. By the way, I got Tornado for 3,000. There was a lot of bidders. And Bandit I got for 450. People weren't really interested in him, I guess. But I did bid on him and I did win. So now we're gonna go grab them. So here's me driving to the dock with all the ponies. You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. So then I grabbed Bandit. And I brought Cash, and then after that I brought all the other horses, but we're going to be seeing if Cash and the Ace are tamed already. So then I packed him up. Here I picked out his hooves, or his hooves. I did pick out the other ones beforehand. And then I did give him a brushing. And then here I tacked him up. So I put on a saddle pad first. I put on a western one. And he was gorgeous in this blue color. I really like him in this blue. It's really pretty on him. So then I went for the saddle. And again, it's a western saddle. I use this brown trail saddle. It was adorable. So then I put these boots on him. They are jumping boots, but you know, I wanted to try them out on him. Then I put this really small little wind hat for horses on him, and it was adorable. Now we're gonna pop him a bridle, which I used a Western bridle. So yeah, now we're gonna bring him over. We're gonna untie him and then bring him over to the arena. So let's go. So here I led him out over to the arena. She was kind of freaking out, so I got on him outside of the arena. So here I started trotting him. But now I'm posting, and I started posting here. That's a trot. I popped my camera up, so now you guys are up on the wall, so. Or on the fence. So when I started roping him, he's not the fastest horse. I think I might use him for Western pleasure. Here he spooked at something and he started galloping. It's off camera, so you guys can't really see, but eventually he'll go by. And here he cantered. I got him to slow down to a lope. So then I wanted to try pole bending him. So I opened up the gate so that we could get a good gallop in. And then here's my run, which I just loped him because I didn't want to make it too hard for him. Because I don't know if he's ever done this before. So then after that run, I decided to just cool him off. Because it wasn't bad. I trotted him here. So yeah, we're going out now. Because I'm going to try riding Ace, the American paint that I got. So I will see you guys after I tack him up. Then I walked him into the arena and I started trotting him. He was such a good boy. Here I did a circle just with him. we started roping him. I did put him in a black western saddle, and the western bridle was also black because I thought he would look good. And then I put a white western saddle pad on him, and then I put like Holly in his mane and a Holly in his tail, which looked gorgeous. And then here I realized I forgot to shut the gate, so I just shut it. But then I opened it again because I was like, I'm gonna be totally happy. So then here I ran in on him. I decided to gallop him because and I decided to run him again. Our second round. So now I'm gonna unpack him and I will see you guys in the next video. I will be posting this obviously. I hope you all enjoyed it. And yeah. I hope you all enjoyed it. I will be having training sessions up on this channel again. So, bye.